sent the letter. The word of God. I don't know how I'd feel if I got a letter like that and then it actually happened. I used to be a wholesaler too.